Yes? And here we are at MTV, me and my brother.
Hello, brother.
Hello, brother.
Yes, and we're here, and we're going to be looking at some therapy, because we were at Metal Heads last night, so we need a bit of therapy.
Yeah.
So after a bit of therapy, we want to watch Foltek, the therapy, the loose mix, here at Daytona at the Finish Line. Talking of therapy, the guy involved who made the tune was actually Foltek, an up-and-coming producer and very good friend of the Heads.
Yeah, Foltek. The man, running beats.
See, running beats. So, Foltek, if you're out there, therapy just for you, MTV at Daytona.
dream.
MTV Summer Festivals are sponsored by Stimerol Chewing Gum.
Vous le savez, tous les matins, Skyrock vous offre
10 000 balles.
Nous allons faire un tour chez qui maintenant?
Là, on va chez Céline Paul.
Céline Paul, on t'appelle et à la question quelle est ta radio préférée, si tu réponds Skyrock, tu gagnes 10 000 francs. Céline. Céline, Céline. Vite, 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 Céline. Oh, dommage. Si elle avait été là, elle aurait peut-être gagné. Allez, faites pas la tête, c'est Skyrock. Bon réveil tout le monde.
6h-9h, Koé sur Skyrock.
Yesterday we were at Daytona with me, the man, Randall.
Evening all,
as he says, representing Toronto.
Yes, Toronto and Forest Gate.
Toronto and Forest Gate. And then we have
Stoney and Gary.
Stoney and Gary.
Stoney and Gary.
Yeah, so anyway, we're all from the zoo. So talking of zoos, here is the Babylon Zoo mix just for you by me, yours truly.
The one, Daytona Raceway, here we go.
MTV, live and direct with the three.
GQ, the Randall.
And me, the GGGG Goldkiss, please. I'm with Tracy, if you're out there, I'm here, darling, and I'm here Pepsi Cola before I have a race. So we'll see you at home later, babe.
For you.
Bye.
Again, once again at MTV, and here I've got Rob, who's one of the promoters. What's your name?
Race director.
He's the one who gives us the black flag when we step out of line. But he's here at Daytona, and we're going to go back in time with some guys from the Midlands and a video entitled Dread Bass. Rob, so thanks a lot for having us here, mate.
My pleasure.
Welcome.
You're welcome. I think I'm going to be a busy man today, though, aren't I? It's a non-contact sport. I'm sure you can remember that bit.
I think we're very busy, man. But MTV, if you want to know the place to be, Daytona Raceway, if you want to get into the swing of things, let go of some of that old acceleration juice, some road rage, be there. Dread Bass, just for you. Peace.
We'll be right back. Thank you. obsessed. She spends her life on the telephone, only pausing to squeeze ripe tomatoes between her toes. Why? It is time to vote for the 1997 MTV Video Music Awards Viewer's Choice Award. Phone this number and choose from The Prodigy, Jamiroquai, Radiohead, Stuck and Nancy, and Daft Punk.
MTV Video Music Awards, sponsored by Pepsi.
Next stage, next stage, next grave, next wave.
Hold it down, feel alive.
When you play Dance Party with the 60 greatest dance hits of all time by artists like M People, Donna Summer, Snap, the Bee Gees and Take That. That's 4 hours worth of original hits on 4 CDs or cassettes. Buy Dance Party in the shops. You have to order it by phone. So, what happens when you play Dance Party? Call now and find out for yourself. Inside the Polygram. We know great music when we hear it.
You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Let's break this.
Could you start interrupting me, Mr. Groove Rider? I'm just introducing a video, and the video happens to be... in the live... It's called The Life, and it's DJ Kane, and it's one of the rawest videos, and I really like it. Big up the Kane camp, man, because you're running. As we see, the rest of the gang have arrived, about to get thrashed. That's like XL and Swell. And it's me here, Goldicus, in my old gold carticus.
Thank you.
for jungle this and jungle that and all this kind of like commercial exploitation. People seem to forget where our jungle actually comes from. But some of the early innovators, and I'm talking early, I'm not talking last summer, really early innovators were Shut Up and Dance, Maximum Props. And one of the favorite videos of mine, which was a really inspiring video, was When Derek Went Mad, which happens to be one of my favorite tracks. So if you're out there, guys, top video, man. And maximum respect for the Breakbeat Foundation's piece. Check this pleb in the background. What do you mean you got to think about this right now? What do you mean, listen?
The man hasn't got a license.
Get in the car. He ain't even got a license. Mad waiting on the track. Right? Coming up.
Is that the attitude you're going to have?
Yes.
That's kind of abuse I suffer here at MTV, man, you see? But that's alright. We'll let him do all the talk. When we're out there, we're going to show him what's running.
Or his gay
joyride. Stuart.
His gay joyride.
Now, if you're my brother, you must have manners. Take your hat off. Show the camera and viewers your hair. Show us your hair.
Red man! It's red man! Now me, dapper.
See, that's what happens when you listen to too much breakbeat. That's what happens. Too much breakbeat makes you go a bit haywire. You get me?
But I'll return a stronger man. But I'll return a stronger man. But I'll return. Strong the man.
It's Goldie from MTV and Alex Reese, Feel the Sunshine. First bench, you know, my bar was stuck in the wheel, I was burning rubber for that.
Well, no, mate, no.
Hey,
Gary, are you getting the cab
home? No, mate.
Get
a lift. Right
off. Get off.
Get a China all out of it.
I'll be in there, middle.
F***ing geese come to my wheel.
I told him I was staying on rebellious today.
And here's Jason. Mr. Jason back
in the second. Second, though. Second.